Is this anybody?
A T1. I'll probably be McVitie. McVitie will be T1.
We don't have written like Rocket League saying, so my calf is.
Learn to drive, asshole.
I'll make.
Okay, let's go. When you hear a name, just go.
Good one.
So for GT1, Mini Podgy is the first.
Mini Podgy.
Who is not? T1 is.
Who's not? T1.
Says here it's
well,
no, you're
on the spreadsheet, bro. Come on,
look at the spreadsheet, dog.
Why is the YouTube video wrong? Just saying,
we'll just go to the spreadsheet.
Okay, fine. GT1, T1 dead,
which is McVitie's closer.
McVitie first.
Oh, do a lap.
Yeah, the first lap.
Do a lap. Dubsy, second. Who's this? Is just gone.
Dubsy's not here.
Okay, Malongre. Third.
Never done on this track in my life.
There's a Malongary here.
Well, but Galaxy's here, and I don't know who's in front of me.
Galaxy's. Galaxy's here for Dubsy.
Movo.
No, I'm not.
Already gone.
Baggins.
After Mel.
Stance with the Shadows. Frostmo. And then naturally quicks. And then Dez, which is who's Dez?
Dez.
Madness.
Dez is madness.
Madness.
Oh my god.
Okay, banter.
Alright, GT2.
I feel like we have like 10 GT1 cars here.
Nice.
Merzane coming up close, or?
Second is Dell.
Shadow's last minute practice.
Yeah, I know.
After Dell is Fusion. So, yeah, wait, does Fusion have a reserve or not?
No, it doesn't.
Well, good. The problem is Jack, we'll have to fix it.
Spirit.
Cover Gwee.
Oh, nice. Well done.
You finished in second.
I had the wrong word on.
Trackmaster.
Wait, we lost Banth already.
Oh,
oh, Spyrolex, paying attention.
Wait, did Dan's leg?
Wait, what Spyrolex the hell is this guy. Demon drag?
Spyrolex guy, bro? I think so, yeah. Right. Grand Chevy, Rocky Lee, Xavier Campbell.
Back in!
No, I'm here.
Banth, Banth,
hey,
there he is.
Is Merzane or Galaxy here? Is
Gas is here, but he doesn't want to race. He's like, I want to be with you and spectate.
Jesus Christ. There's a gap for a support place.
It's Jack from YT, GT3.
Hey, where
Jack,
are you at?
Hey, Doc, or,
Node of F Noise.
The grid video, come on.
Node of F Noise.
Oh my goodness.
XR Gaming, he's not here. Yeah. Yeah.
Look at the map. I want to get camera shot on my. Where am I?
Oh, you know, I don't need the. That
is the Pittsburgh.
Okay. Play Mongre. There's a space.
Okay, after Specky Legend is Kowalski. After Kowalski is.
Oh, you fucking dumb! Jesus
after
Christ.
After Banzera is Asims. After Asims is Spearhead. After Spearhead.
This is
I'll sort it. Just go. Everyone go and I'll sort it out.
Oh, is this actually lined up? This doesn't really look very organized.
Who is this Dasoon guy, man?
E-Dog's going too slow. Yeah, who is that guy?
Who's Dom Dasoon?
No, no, Malongre. Left side, Malongre. You're. There's a space.
Reserving for what?
There's a space.
I'm not sure who's reserving for that.
Sure. he's just gone. Okay, anyway. T1 dead and first up. 50. We're leaving a space.
I'm not picking up on you, dog.
Shut up! We're leaving a space for Dubsy, the Movo's in third. Okay,
yeah, there's quite big gaps for us, man. I was just going
wait,
to
say. Wait, yeah, Dyson can be Dubsy.
Wait, Mo, where's your. Why is Malongre here?
Because he's third. Dubsy's not here.
Oh, yeah,
what is Dyson doing? You're not there, you dumb fuck.
One
second, I'll fucking fix it.
Movo's there, Ascucci.
Ooh, we're starting to
make this. That's cool. Shut up, you're back a little bit.
Wait, back?
Yeah, okay. Just a bit. That's supposed to be.
Move your car.
That's my move back.
Yeah, it's a tad frostbolt.
Wait, is this
yeah, that's first call.
He was reserving the dubs.
Yeah, which move back to here. where my bonnet is. Yeah,
it's like huge gaps. This is a good idea though.
See anybody's friend? Is the swimming anybody's friend?
Just actually, a little bit forward, quicks, but
first one was a hairpin.
Menace, move back a bit.
Do we know this person?
To where my bonnet is. Yeah.
I don't need to know.
Who's the crazy? Leave a little bit of space, bit banter, move back. Banter, move back. You can say. Yeah. Well, how much space do we need? Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, banter.
This guy, I can't handle it.
Del, yeah, banter. You're fine there, Del. Fuck this guy.
Who the fuck are half the people in this game?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh my god, I can even move it now. Oh my god.
We could do this as quickly as fucking possible.
Can't move his fucking car, retard. Oh my fucking god. Oh yeah, that's helped a lot, B-Dogs.
Marshall needs a GT3 car. His fusion's not here.
Is Marshall
reserving
for?
Don't leave a face,
there's not
the
face. Is
that
not?
Oh, that really helps.
Cover green.
Fucking dead, actually.
That's perfect, good job, mate. Right.
Where's cover?
The tire in the middle of the road.
Yeah, where's cover?
No, he's got the rest of the
car. He's still in the same spot, Jesus.
Oh my god, okay, fine. We'll leave his face in cover then and see where he goes. B-Dogs. You know where my bun is.
I'll be there.
Cover's here, okay.
Come here. Are we gonna do anything about this guy?
Cover, wrong side.
Are we gonna do anything?
It doesn't matter.
Cover, other side.
Yeah, cover's here.
Okay, come forward a bit, cover. Just a little. Actually, you're fine there.
Spear, that just locks his car, okay. So we're gonna have a fucking
B-Dogs. Everyone that's not tracking, just shut the fuck up.
B-Dogs, come back. Come where my bot is. To where my bot lies in like in front, yeah, it's in front of your car, my friend. A little bit of back, yeah, that's cool.
Cover, stay
Sparrow
there.
Sparrow, let's go and find the.
Oh.
Zabby's next.
Zabby.
Oh, you're there. Oh, shit. Okay, no, never mind. Tricks should be there, yeah. Sparrow, move back. Sparrow, move back.
Blow the kick. Blow the kick. Fuck him.
Back a bit.
Please tell me you did.
Yeah, you're good.
I did, I
voted
the cake.
I already did, so.
Yeah, that's fine.
Shadows it.
Bant, you should be fine there, where am I? Yeah, cool.
No!
Extract from YT, come here.
Shadows it was good.
Yeah, that's fine there.
Oh man.
Who's next? Noto F noise, not here. Not here. Specky?
What is this? Frostmore? What is this? Oh.
Specky?
Yeah, Specky there. Specky.
Oh, it's good.
That's Specky.
It's back.
Where my bonnet is. Where my bonnet is.
Can we vote to kick Dyson?
I think he lost his car, though. Where did I put it?
Wait, where's. Who's Menace for?
Design.
Oh shit, okay, that's fine. At least he's last, okay.
Marshall needs a GT3.
And we have. Yeah, that's fine. Wait. Spirit, I mean, do I need to borrow someone? Kowal's class is not here, so then that means Advance is here. Adams is here today?
No.
So that means there. There, Spear.
Oh,
yeah, come forward a little bit, Spear. That's where I am. A little bit forward.
He still hasn't figured it out.
Yeah, I'm curious if he's doing the race. Like...
Yeah, cool.
Alright, guys, just kick those.
Oh, thank god. Yeah, vote to kick.
Dan, where I am.
Vote to kick, guys.
Oh, shit. Where's that Marshall guy?
Marshall needs to event kick.
Dyson.
Oh, well, that's not good. I don't like what he's got in his hand.
Exactly. Marshall needs a GT3 car, so can someone lend Marshall a GT3 car? But I don't know if he's
have his own car.
I don't know. But apparently Marshall needs a GT3 car.
I'm watching Dice.
I have no idea.
Marshall,
if you have any idea who he could be on,
I want to get between GT2 and GT3.
That makes it really confusing because if there's an issue and someone says, oh, it's the red and white car, then there's two.
Marshall's not on the. Is Marshall a thingy, a reserve?
Yes.
Yeah, he's reserved
for who?
For Adam.
SR.
Okay.
One of the two. Whichever one you want.
Whichever one I want, I stop me, it's not quick.
We'll deal with it later, it doesn't matter, just put him in a spot.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
fine. Come here. Marshall, come here. In front of Specky, Marshall.
Everybody stop talking.
In front of Specky. Here, here. On this side, on the other side.
Actually,
right.
Oh,
right. Yo, what are you like doing for Dyson?
It's like 40 GTs.
Vote to kick him.
That's fine. Okay.
You probably just rage quit, to be fair.
We all ready? We all good? Wait, where's my menace last?
I'm not ready yet.
Just
wait. My car's on. My car's on.
I'll get it.
We only have 5 GTGs.
I can't move.
6.
When are we starting? Have we not decided yet?
It's only soon.
Next week at this rate.
Nice. There we go, that's fine. That'll do. Wait,
I just need
more.
A respawn because
Marshall has to do a lap.
Marshall can do a lap.
There we go. That'll do. Oh my god.
Yeah, tell him. Marshall.
Okay, so. Menace is just after Quicks.
I think
so
Dyson needs
here.
To be kicked. Like, we don't want him.
Yeah, guys, vote to kick Dyson.
Where my bonnet is. Where my front bonnet is.
Oh god, why am I on the
capture? Yeah, that's fine.
Go start player online players. And then kick Dyson, guys, come on.
Wait,
if we
kick Dyson,
as a host, you can just, message him, ask him to leave.
He's gone.
I've already asked him to leave, he hasn't gone.
Oh.
Everyone vote to kick him, please.
I've already done it.
Oh my god.
He finally found
it. This is ridiculous. Don't copyright Ellie.
Yeah, this is...
Let's go ahead and...
Kyle told my parents I'd be finished about 7:15.
Oh my goodness.
I was going to eat it.
Why would we kick him?
Half an hour.
Oh no!
Finally.
Oh no,
the
car's on the track.
Oh, okay.
Oh god.
Alright, very good, very good. No.
Get it.
Okay, go get it, Jed. Okay, okay.
Get on with
this.
Start time. You ready?
We're going on 14. We're going on 14.
Please, Monitor, turn on. Right. Don't do this to me, Monitor.
But what's the difference?
Go on the explosion now.
The difference.
Yeah. Yeah. What's the gap between.
Del needs to answer that question.
The explosions, man. It's just going on the second explosion or third explosion.
The people that actually run this event can talk and everything else should just shut up.
Del.
Done.
Is that everyone ready then?
Yes, everyone's ready.
Okay, right. So Dal, what's the split
I'm
times?
I'm going...
When are
do 30 seconds between each.
Okay, fine. Right, GT1 on 14 minutes, GT2 around 14 minutes 30, and GT3 around 15 minutes. But, okay, so basically this is how we're... First explosion GT1, second explosion GT2, third explosion GT3. There you go. Good luck.
Oh my goodness, what a cluster. Woohoo, baby!
And your respective parties.
Alright.
Okay,
here we go. My monitor's not fucking.
Alright, no, it's fine. You can wait. I've been waiting this whole time anyway.
I'm going on 14.
I'm going to
hella urban, right? Urban Alpine.
Who the fuck
did
that?
Oh. Holy shit, bro.
Oh my god, are you kidding me here?
Again?
My monitor is not turning on.
You got about 10 seconds now, I'll try and delay as much as you can. No, don't go on. Oh my god. Okay, that'll work. It's fine. It's around 30 seconds anyway.
didn't even know that one that quick. Actually.
Oh, Jesus.
Who? Okay, sure. It's fine. Who did that? What I like to ask, you know.
But the stealth.
Just. Who blew it up?
Turn on. Sorry.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, that's fine.
Whoa.
Okay, your car. Your
leg. It's really your leg.
Yeah, watch out for Dell on this horse.
Yeah, I mean.
Yeah, that's fine. Got the low. That's fine. Okay, you're up for it.
Fuck me, this is so annoying.
It is. Back against the fucking tree.
I'm not looking behind me, so.
Back-to-back weeks.
You get skin from the event though. At least I'm in a more respectable position.
I wonder how many lives that fire's gonna burn.
This car in the middle of the track. I don't care
if Merzane is broken.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god! If you don't... he crashed! He's not waiting for it. What? Is there anyone on the toilet? He crashed into that, and then he, because of that, he crashed into me.
Goddamn. We're going around.
What the? I was looking at the map. Don't they do seconds behind the lead? Because crashed me out.
Jesus Christ, I forgot about the car, holy fuck. No, fuck! Triple by bomb. That was beautiful.
What the hell? Why is a Jack from YouTube holding sticky bombs in his hand? Hey, watch out! He's yeah. Some sticky bumps in the roads. What the hell is this? Okay, we have to stop the raid and just kick him. This is sticky bumps.
Oh, chocolate. Mine is on the high road.
Defend me.
bushes. So off pace.
Yeah, but if he stays with it, it's...
Jesus Christ! Oh, he's lagged. No, hold on. No. Sorry, Dan. Oh, man. Quick show lagging a little bit. Fuck.
Thank you.
Oh, what a line.
Oh my god.
Second fucking record of the day.
Your car is fucked.
I know.
Frostmore, you're just gonna wait?
That's why I said we had to kick him.
That's how the hell that happened.
Yeah, I was behind him, and then he was like holding sick bombs in his hand, and then to the half, and he was like putting it on the ground. Sticking
home,
I think.
Oh, Frostmark. This just got close.
Oh, shit!
Oh, this is just like the index race.
Yeah. So it doesn't end the same way.
Bagging, that would have pitted him off.
Right, watch out, I'm gonna hit the bump on the inside.
There's a door.
Oh, quick! How did I not get the spread out there? Okay, I think you've got it.
Now, so
it'll be alright. Fuck, I missed a check, which we had.
I guess I dare you to blow him up. Oh wait, that's not my guy, never mind, that's a different guy.
Bouncer, watch out.
Yeah, that's just wait. So we can.
They're about to watch out.
Seems to be.
Get out of the way, man, jeez.
Oh, wait, I don't have helmet. I don't have full armor on this. And it's 0. That's why it's so dangerous already. Thank you.
Oh no.
Yes.
Oh, Frostmore.
Bump in the middle.
Supposed to go where my car is, not where it's going.
One thing you're gonna go out on. What you done? I think the Baggins get away.
Yeah, I was keeping up with him. I was kind of excited, and then I crashed. But...
Well, it was a die until, you know, the thing happened.
Yeah. We need Jack to blow him up again.
No, we really don't. Because even if he did, we'd have to wait for him. But then we'd be caught up, so I guess.
Yeah, safety car.
Becky, watch out. Going under there.
Give you the boots.
Oh shit, B-Dawgs, I'm sorry! Oh, I'm so sorry, B-Dawgs. Oh, there I go again. Ooh!
On my screen, you did. Oh, that's so...
Dude, that was close. Don't rip, B-Dawgs.
How many times have you left? Three times.
Odd, so many.
Halfway through the race.
More than that. It's pleasurable though for GT1s because like it's you're always passing somebody.
My hand just froze up on the curb.
I imagine. I imagine for lower GTs it's annoying though getting passed.
Before my podium goal.
A lot of people just get out of the way. It's like, bro, you can stay on the racing line.
It's nice when we overtake people on the straight because they don't have to get out of the way.
Yeah, really. Well, like the acceleration coming out of a corner.
Oh, yeah.
It's brilliant.
It's the end of the day.
Yeah.
Have people give up their positions.
No. The break and just, you know, nice and easy. God fucking.
Like, you would be a badge of not having a fixed wing.
Bad.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
My car is so damaged!
Oh, motherfucker, man! Jesus fucking Christ. My car is over. No, Divi, it's a multi-crew event. Made by the B-Dogs and the Dogotic One. Wow, there's a sign there. Good one, Lewis. Jesus Christ. I'm so fucking pissed, man.
I think you have to like slow down in 5-7 seconds. Greater than one, less than two.
Back to you, watch out.
choke shots.
Gabby, watch out. What are you? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Oh shit. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That bump destroyed me. Oh my god, these bumps, I can't do it.
Oh, really? gives a fuck? Shut the fuck up.
That out, bro. I get the same message.
You can see my face right now.
My lap, because I'm lapping something, so I don't know. I know the record's got 30 seconds 6 for bagging, that's a thing. I've only hit 38.2 for the record.
Oh my goodness, my car just jumps. Oh my, dude, Shadows, my car jumps. Pretty amazing. Anybody else get a message from Jack saying that the guy's gonna commit suicide just because we're hate? I guess it's rude to laugh if he's actually gonna do it, but why tell us? Either. Who cares? No, just don't be an idiot.
You're exercising her freedom of speech.
Speech, yeah. Speech. Don't like it, mute it. I cannot believe I gave up 2 blitz in the last 10 laps.
What's going on?
My bomb. My car, jumps. When it hits bumps, it turns left. Yeah. And I hit a curb and went straight to a sign, and then Vitty passed me, and then, oh my goodness, and then, I don't know who did a barrel roll, somebody did a barrel roll into me. And then Shadow passed me. Huh? It's too late now. Well, I got another position to lose. 15 seconds. It doesn't matter. I got 3 laps left.
Major lag.
Oh my god. Dan, could you watch out?
Oh, and I'm down a barrel roll. And there comes Quix. I need to just not race. B-dubs.
That's because my cellular was crashed into a wall.
Yeah, it's an endurance race. I'm not very good at that. Where was that we go? I'm guessing you and B-dubs are battling? I have no idea.
Benton.
There's DC.
Yeah, that's why Gus is not to join.
Banter, oh.
Join like banter, because you do not. Previous will be solid.
I got
it.
No, that's alright, that was rude. I didn't even know. Why do you put so many U's in Dyson and then just put eyes in the text?
Oh my god, get out of the way, Jesus.
Or natural selection. I cannot believe this, man. My car is ruined, man.
Now.
Oh, daytime. So what happened to Dell?
Banter, please, could you get out of the way on this end?
Yeah. Out of the way, question mark, what?
Oh, fuck, I thought I'm
no one's gotta get out of the way unless in the same GT.
Which was your...
Oh, turn! I was in first for like a good lap.
And then I
wrecked.
First
different
for
barrel rolls.
20 seconds. And then...
Yo, Vinny, you got wrecked on my nine. I was just like I got you quick.
Oh,
I was like I was happy.
Yeah. First race of the day. Practice, literally just up
yep.
On V12, you know, just up there, you know, just solid. 30 and 9, bullshit.
I guess I should probably keep on the extra, just in case.
GG.
Dislike race, enjoy the track.
If I had choked again, I would have been fucked.
37.8, yeah, that's about a second faster.
Oh shit.
Wow, that was really close. Wait, what the fuck? It shows. Oh, wait, that's the same.
That lasted so long.
Here's my DPI. There you are. What a joy, what a joy. Yep. Oops. Oh, shit. Who we gotta wait on? Who we have to wait on?
Oh. Oh yeah, of course, yeah.
Okay. We're talking about 34. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, I'm not sure yet. I'll be back.
What? What?
Oh, rip. How banter. This has been the most exciting 3 minutes to watch.
GDG feels GDG now. It doesn't matter if
you
finish.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my god, not wow, Xavi, what a line. Oh!
Yeah.
Is this for position?
Improvement.
Get him, short shave, come on! Curbs, curbs, curbs! Oh my goodness, Xavi.
Well, no need for that.
Loading, loading,
that's
loading.
Good. I think my Zane would appreciate that.
All right. Well, 5 viewers, holy shit, no way. Oh man! Here we go. Like.
Oh. Oh, I was debating whether or not to take a pit. I'm glad I didn't.
No,
what happened to you?
Yeah, so did mine.
The car fucking jumped.
So did mine. You just didn't get the good line.
Yeah, well, I'm not as good as you.
You had to learn the track.
Dude, No. Well, the first mistake was I damaged my car. Second mistake, when I go over a curb and I hit a sign, Vidi passes me.
Oh,
and then somebody did a barrel roll into me.
Car.
And then
I
did
that.
The same thing next lap.
I was like, wait, what just happened there?
But I was like, fuck
and, I,
off.
And then the next lap, I did the same thing. And then...
Yeah, but Mo, like, I was just coming, like, I was bumping to bumping and going to the chicane, and you just drove straight into the chicane, you didn't even bother turning, like, I didn't know what happened.
No, I did, I did, but just fucking didn't turn. Fucking stupid.
Well, that's all the GTA, until next Saturday.
Right, well, Stance can't be disappointed, because I got the bare minimum of what he wanted, so.
Dubsy doesn't even play fucking thing anymore, what's the point?